Welcome to Alpond Arena in Orono. Tonight, the host Maine Black Bears go for the sweep in their first round Hockey East playoff series against the University of New Hampshire Wildcats.
As we talked about last night, just became a grandfather for the ninth
time.
Right. So congratulations once again to him. And I'm sure he's going to enjoy retirement with those grandkids.
All right, 10 out of the zone. Here are the Wildcats in. Blackburn holds. Blackburn in the slot. Blackburn shoots, and he scores. Oh, boy, great patience by Liam Blackburn. And he scores his second goal of the weekend. Well, it looked like he was down and out for that one, Pearson. And now followed up. Keeper, a blast. Save made. Rebound loose. Comes out to Fossier. Fossier to keeper. Keeper winds and fires again, and a save made. Rebound comes out to the blue line. Michael keeps it in. He sends it in. Yes. He scores. Fossier got a piece. Tie game.
Well.
Yep. Played down low. Tarone trying to come out of the net to play it. And it comes around to keeper. Over to Rob Michael. Power play just about over. Michael holds. Michael shoots. That's tipped wide. Out of the box comes Salvaggio. Maine still in the offensive zone. Tipped in by keeper. Now it's Fossier. Fossier for Pearson behind the net. Pearson out front. One-timer save. Rebound. Another save. Fossier takes a stab at it. And it's whistled dead. They wave it off. I heard the whistle before it went in. And now Pearson getting into it. Fossier and Pearson had three cracks at it. He wins it back to keeper and Michael. Michael out from behind the net, trying to protect the puck. He gets out of the zone. Michael, left side, Beasy breaks in, shoots and scores! 2-1 Black Bears.
Wow, what a burst by Nolan Beasy, and a great job by Rob Michael to get him the puck in stride, and Beasy just puts on a burst and burns the defense. Watch as Michael carries it out under pressure. Right wing side just finds Nolan Beasy in a great spot, and Beasy goes far side high up over the blocker of...
Behind the net, Marks. Fella not able to clear it. Trailmax keeps it in. Keeper back to Trailmax. And the keeper settles things down. Trailmax on the outside. Keeper. Fossier back to keeper. Fossier. Left side. Michael a blast. Save. Rebound. Loose. Backhander score. Edwards Trailmax.
Well, one of the few times tonight where Maine has a second chance opportunity. That time, Rob Michael, the shot hard on the pads of Danny Tarone. Trailmax there to clean it up. And that puts Maine on top 3-1 with 2:28 to go. Watch as Fossier dishes off to Michael. Hard shot on the pads of Tarone. Second chance opportunity, bounces out in front. Edwards Trailmax, the backhander into the open net, and that is all she wrote. There's another look at it as the finish of the play, and
UNH, Vella against Pearson for Maine. Vella wins it back. Mass holds, Mass shoots, scores.
Uh-oh.
UNH draws up a face-off play, and Benton Mass scores his fourth goal of the season to cut it to 3-2.
Maine's going to complain about goaltender interference. Their referee's going to look at it, but they're going to look at every goal in the playoffs. They're required to review them all.
Gildon out from behind the net. Long pass to the offensive blue line. Dumped in by Nazarian. 8 seconds to go. Keeper after it along the wall. Kelleher's shot is wide. 4 seconds left. Tied up. One more chance for Gildon. It's blocked. And the Black Bears complete the sweep of the series. Final score, Maine 3, UNH 2.
Well, just a very gratifying win for the Maine Black Bears. You knew the Wildcats were not going to go away. Fossier, he's pretty upset that he got knocked down and then stepped over by Gildon at the end of the play. Tempers are flaring here, and the referees are going to try to separate them. Fosse is pretty hot about what happened to him. Coach Jenner is trying to get his players out of there. He's motioning for them to get to the bench.
The last thing you want is anything that could carry over to next week.
UNH has nothing to lose here. So they're going to try to goad Maine into taking a stupid penalty that could carry over to the next game. So
now they're all finally separated, and this game is coming to an end, and the crowd loves it. So the Black Bears will go to Providence next weekend and play the Friars in the quarterfinals. That's a best of three series, and there's Dick Umile, the final game for Coach Umile in a storied career at UNH. 28 season, 596 career wins.